Glad to have you back. Let's hunt. Good find, beast.
You just play cool, Vault Hunter. But being right powerful dog practitioner and all.
I have heard you require assistance.
Ow! You must be the new errand runner I called for. Gather some green small blue mushrooms so that I might stay free. My little truffle hunter Pippi will show you where to find her. But Pippi still don't know the difference between the green mushrooms and the red ones. Only bring me the green ones, okay, dear?
I suppose I'll take that.
Ah.
death smile.
Now do me a kindness, dear, and drop those runes right into my double brand trouble cauldron. With these blooms, my minions will be more powerful than ever! All hail the Calypsos, my dark masters. Go, my minions! Show them the power of Azalea's brew! That's right, I know who you are! Go suck a ball, friends! Ball thief!
Breathe new shadow.
Saw this dark turn. Bring me them extra swamp bloom and we'll take care of that burly gate. Well, now it ain't no wonder why she broke her vows to the pact. Worshipping them Sirene twins is a clear violation of our arcane mandates and such. We warlocks of the seventh day left, we worship the crushing bone, the night splitter, the ones who wait beneath the mud. Worshipping two social media stars? There's some dark paths old Merle will not follow.
A few moons back, I figured out how to make a righteous boom brew in this here coffin. Drop them red caps in there and stand back. Destroy her cauldron and rid us of that fire witch once and for good! Now, go get her! Those who turn from the pact must be punished with excommunication from life, also known as death.
Yes, to the bloodletting!
Careful down there. Been seeing all manner of strange frightfuls coming and going out of the place for a reason.
Thank you. it out, did you?
But she always brought the worst cookies to the Pack's weekly stitcher bitch.
Go and be dead.
You should run.
Thank you.
nothing to scrap!
It's time to fight!
Now I infused that boom brew down into this grenade mod. Hope you like it. You sure showed that bitch what for. I mean witch. Wait, what did I say? Oh hell, who cares? She dead.
Nice one. Strange shapes, clearly intentional. Yes, into the fray. What is the purpose of this thing? Within. A handy trick. my knife fits into the skull. I like your enthusiasm, beast. Where did that come from? You've got a nose for treasure, I see. Let them hear your rage!
Back me up, man!
Found a chest.
I know you've been recording me, Baldrin. Now, before I fire you, tell me, where did Montgomery Jacobs hide the vault key?
I haven't the faintest clue what you mean, Baroness. I've served four generations in Jacobs Manor with dignity and honor, and I intend to stay right here. Unless you
servant in his own way. If he did have blackmail against Aurelia, he'd have given it to the other staff for safekeeping. Look in the servants' quarters.